People say that, that maybe I'm not an American citizen. And some people said, ah, he has a forged birth certificate. Well, first of all, it's true, I'm not American. I was not born in Hawaii. I wasn't born in the United States of America. I come from Kenya. And so I think people saw my election as proof, as testimony that our society has continued to become more and more united. Religions that have come together around a set of shared ideals. And we are still a place where anybody has a chance to make it through misleading and dishonest practices, if they try. If that wasn't true, then somebody named Barack Hussein Obama from Kenya, from Africa, would not be elected president of the United States.